अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू अनदर इंफॉर्मेटिव वीडियो। एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस व्हाई प्यूरिफाइड वाटर रिमेन्स इन कंटिन्यूअस मोशन इन अ क्लोज्ड लूप सिस्टम। मीन इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस व्हाई प्यूरिफाइड वाटर रिमेन्स रनिंग इन 24 आवर्स ऑफ द डे एंड ईच डे ऑफ द वीक। डिड यू एवर थिंक दैट व्हाई we do not shut down the circulation of purified water in loop system when our shift is closed, or even if our plant is on holiday, we keeps our circulation on. What is the reason behind this circulation? Why we keep our water running in closed system 24 hours per day? So let's start our video. If you have not subscribed my channel, first of all press the subscribe button. Every one of you is familiar with the importance of water. Water is very important in daily life, but its importance in pharmaceutical industries is very great because every cleaning activity and majority of the manufacturing processes required utilization of the water. Purified water after generating from the RO plant is stored in a storage vessel. Water from storage vessel go toward the production area, and in production area we consume water through these user end points, and this water remains in circulation and come back again into the storage vessel. This circulation keeps running. Either we are using the water or we are not using the water. We do not leave our water stagnant. What is the reason? The main reason behind this loop circulation system for 24 hours running of water is that we are familiar that stagnant water is good source of the microbial growth. So whenever we leave our water stagnant in the storage vessel, there is a accumulation of microorganisms like bacteria, fungus, and they form a film in the pipelines and in the vessels, and this film is known as biofilm. So if the biofilm is formed and we use the water, this water will be contaminated and will result in generation of various types of infections or product contamination when we will use it. So to avoid the formation of biofilm, the water in closed loop circulation system always remain running. We do not leave it stagnant, and the velocity of water is kept at 1.4 meter per second. So when water remains in continuous motion, the growth of microorganisms is prevented and this water is considered safe for the use. So I hope you enjoyed the video and information. If you like the video, share it to others, and till the next video, Allah Hafiz.